Jake, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to do a pirouette. So first thing you need to do is point your toe, put your other foot back, and jump and turn. Like that. Now try turning with one foot. So put it back, plie, and up. So forward, and then put your foot backwards, forward, point it, backwards, like go down on it, and then up, go up, keep your look straight, and you can spot a spot or not, and then when you land, your foot comes back in front, kind of like that, so. Like that. So again, foot front, back, bend, and jump off and land. And that is how you do a pirouette. I hope you found that helpful. And make sure you guys subscribe, like, and comment down below to be part of the Jam Squad. And I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.